بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم Brother Omar.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
الحمد لله, brothers and sisters. Again, the topic today is drugs, but in relation to how it affects family members around you when you are taking drugs, whether it be prescription drugs or illegal drugs. Omar, subhanAllah, we get a lot of people come in, and only when they get into the program and they're halfway through do they come to the realization on how many people they've affected in their family due to their substance abuse apart from themselves.
Yeah, well, as a child, when you leave that front door, you're leaving your mother and father behind.
Yep.
Their heart drops as soon as you open that front door. As a husband, you're leaving your wife, your children. So all your loved ones that care about you are all those that are on this journey with you.
Absolutely, and subhanAllah, you find that emotionally and mentally, they're actually affected more than what you are, because when you're on drugs, you don't realize or you don't think or see straight the actual effect you're causing on your family.
Yeah, when you're affected by drugs, you've actually numbed yourself, but the people around you are not numb at this stage. They're seeing and hearing all.
And what's your advice to people if they want to get off drugs, Omar?
If you want to get off drugs, come to us at Giving Back Australia. Bring your family with you, so we can help all those that are involved as well, inshallah.
Absolutely, that's a really good point. So for the ones that want to get off drugs, the Giving Back Australia program, Barakallahu Fik for reminding me, Omar, does also offer counselling for the wives or the mothers or the fathers who might have been traumatised through the experience of their child or their husband or loved one being on drugs. How do they contact us, Omar?
Through our Facebook page at Giving Back Australia, send an inbox and one of our team members will get back to you as soon as they can. Or inshallah, we've got our website, www.givingbackaustralia.org.au, and just give us a call and be in Allah, we can help you throughout your journey.
We look forward to hearing from you soon, inshallah. Peace be upon you. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.